Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to copy the files from my Windows 10 PC to USB pendrive, and it shows file too large. The file is too large for the destination file system and this file size is nearly 8.4 GB, but my pendrive have the free space of nearly 28.6 GB. So what is the problem and how to overcome this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is, first of all, move your pendrive files to your computer or laptop. So once you move your files and then right click on your pendrive and then select format. So here you can click to open this file system option and then choose NTFS. And click to start this format process. So once you've done this process and finally one more time I try to copy that same file into my pendrive. But friends, now this time you can see this file is starts to copying. And also copy your previously moved files to your pendrive. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.